on it. The end line crosses to the middle, but the goalie is there in the near post to speak down on it.
Do you know who scored?
Me, Schneider.
Schneider. Who's Schneider?
Who was it?
Schneider.
Mia Schneider, sorry.
Mia Schneider.
Schneider.
Mia Schneider. Mia Schneider.
Yes.
Scored the goal. Okay. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Upper St. Clair goal was scored by sophomore captain Mia Snyder.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right into the area. Zanecki's there. Comes to Haley Perry in the area. She plays central. And the ball is eventually cleared.
Come
back! Up to the new field with Noella on. Got again by her.
Thank you.
Steps right into that.
To her shot, score! Really nice play there. As Andy is able to get it on, and Nikki made her second goal. They're right in front of the goal. It's 2-0 for Gibbons. Nikki Gibbons from Landon. Yes.
Lady Panther goal scored by Nikki Gibbons, off an assist by Landy Merckx.
So, yeah, as that ball got played wide to Landy there, she did a good job to beat her defender, get the end line. And once she was able to get a hit, she was facing the goal. Nikki was in a really good spot there. Just able to slide a ball into Nikki's foot. It was just a really pretty simple finish for Gibbons. Over the inside of her foot, carry it back to her. paid for the trophy.
Press Nicky! Press Nicky!
Stevens getting the ball again. Getting down into the corner there, crosses to that left foot. Cleared out, he's carrying that top of the area. Cuts it inside, tries to shoot with the right foot and lays it towards the McCown. It's going to get knocked out over that far. Touchdown here.
Shoot! Scores! Randy Mix off a nice pass to Lee Perry, and it's 3-0 Tampa.
Randy Mix from Haley Perry.
Lady Panther goal scored by Randy Mix off an assist by Haley Perry.
Goals from
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.